Let's listen to the subject matter expert on the importance of customer in the financial services business in today's time.
Customer is at the center of business, irrespective of the sector which it belongs to, whether it is financial service or any other business. Typically in financial services, the customer needs to be at the center by understanding their needs across businesses, which finally needs the financial settlement. And routing that settlement through a platform is the emerging trend which we are seeing now. FinTech and large technology platforms are competing with each other to capture the customer connect. And the customer connect is only for the period when that is the only period of loyalty which you have while the customer is connected to the platform or a technology provider. These technology providers would like to actually access customers at the center and design its business in the manner it captures everything which customer can think of, can access to, would need at that point in time. These platforms constantly has to go through a design thinking process by which they would actually connect with customer, how they can connect with customer, step one. Step two, going into where they will identify the needs of the customer through use of advanced analytic techniques and personalize and customize the product which is relevant to customer at that point in time. So the thinking has shifted from product design to a customer needs and customer through that needs achieve customer loyalties. Through financial inclusion, banking the unbanked individuals in India has seen a tremendous growth in the people who got covered by the banking system through the insurance. What it means is that people who get covered by the bank will now have a surplus or an investable surplus which they can actually use it, which means that there are more financial service product which is available and should be offered to those customers, customized based on their need. There are platforms which has done their designs in a manner to capture the surplus available with the newly included individuals, customers into the banking platform to use that cash flow into the various products, which may be either a simple investment product of mutual fund or it could also be an investable product of a bill discounting, which in earlier, in olden days, used to be always a bank we used to do the discounting of the invoice of an SME supplier. Now there are fintech platforms who would actually offer this facility, which means that this platform has disintermediated bank for doing the discounting process to now a platform who would do the discounting process. And this process has actually just reinvented the way the customer is being approached. The reinvented the way in which the customer's banking surplus is being captured within the economy and how we can actually use this to expand the funding of the SME platforms, which is the key process right now.